What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix login problems and the issue when your preferred servers are not showing up when launching Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to completely exit out of the game on your mobile device and open up your native settings application. On iOS devices, tap on General and then on Date and Time. Make sure that your device is setting the time automatically, so simply enable the Set Automatically option. When using the automatic time option, you should also disable your VPN service in case you're using one. This can be done in your settings as well. Back in your main settings, disable this VPN option while trying to launch Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds the next time. Next, scroll down to your Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds settings and make sure that the mobile data option is enabled. You can then try to relaunch the game. In case the server is still not showing up, or if you experience login issues, then you should make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that the Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds servers are operational. Click on the link in the description below, or search for Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds server status to find this page on the official forum. Here, you can find notices about server maintenance and other server-related problems. In most cases, a user is unable to find the correct server if there is an influx of new players on that server, or it has been taken down to patch the game or to fix recent issues. In case the server seems to be operational, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or if you're having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also prevent you from playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and in a lot of cases, fix the network connection error for Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds. You can then reopen the game. From your main menu, tap on the server to see the servers where your characters have been created, your suggested server, and the list of all servers. You should be able to preview and select from a long list of available servers in your region. In case the problem persists, or if you wish to preview your ping or latency while playing Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds on your mobile device, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.